Hello, welcome to the Daily Sporran, and today I'm going to do Minstrel in the Gallery, which I think is Jethro Tull's most complete shortish song, or at least the song with the greatest range in it of all the elements that make them great. I hope my washing machine behind me is not going to provide too much sound accompaniment. And I hope you enjoyed the song. Wish me luck. The minstrel in the gallery looked down upon the smiling faces. He met the gazes, observed the spaces between the old men's cackle. He brewed a song of love and hatred, oblique suggestions, and he pumpkin eaters, static humming and beaters, freshly day-glowed factory cheaters, celery heat and color scrubbing, he titillated men of action, belly warming and still rubbing on the parts they never takers, Sunday paper, backgammon players,
suggestions and he waited. Polarized pumpkin eaters, static humming panel beaters, the minstrel in the gallery. Look down on the rabbit run. Then he threw away his look and glass, saw his face in titillated man of action, belly warming hands still rubbing on the parts they never mention.
Hope that was okay. See you tomorrow.